Like, yeah, fuck everybody. Yeah. I can't trust nobody. Yeah. I need me chat party. Don't invite me to no party. Bitch, pull up in that. It's so ooh. They ask how I get that. Ooh. I'm a hustler, baby. Yeah. You must not know me, baby. I'm off the better things. I'm only doing.
Alright, what's up, you guys? Makeup's Out here. Welcome back to my channel. If you're returning, if you're new here, what's popping? What's good? It's Makeup's Out, and I'm here with another entrepreneur life slash CEO video. Well, aka CEO vlogs. That's what I call them because we're CEOs out here. We're getting to the bag. We're getting to the money. We are bosses. We are out here building our own brands, and we're CEOs. Let's just be frank with it. We're CEOs. So yeah, this is another one of my CEO vlogs where we get it together, where we get it together. And basically what that means is we get it together as in like how to build a business together. We figure out how to build a brand together. We figure out how to get to the bag together while we're building this and getting money together. Does that make sense? I hope that made sense to y'all. But yeah, this video was sponsored by this hair. I got contacted by a hair company on Amazon, and they wanted me to do a mini review for them, or they wanted me to do a review for them. I'm going to cut to the clips of me showing you guys this wig. So yeah, this is a 22-inch wig, and as you can see with the video that I just showed you guys, it is a T-part wig. Sorry, I keep blinking. It keeps poking me on my inner corner. I put it too close. But yeah, as you can see, it is a T-part wig, and the lace on it isn't best. It's kind of like a beauty supply store lace. That's kind of what I was getting from it. I definitely just need to redo this. I need to fix this. But yeah, I flat ironed this hair, I want to say today at 6:37, and it's now 3 a.m. So it has gotten a little bigger, a little poofy, just right in here. And towards the bottom, it's not that bad. The ends do need to be trimmed a little bit. Let me put it like right there. The ends do need to be trimmed a little bit. I usually don't trim my wigs because I curl them a lot. But yeah, when I first put this wig on, it was kind of giving me a hint of beauty supply store vibes, just a little bit. When I flat iron this hair, I flat iron the hair twice. I flat ironed the hair on the highest setting, and it didn't smell like burning hair. It didn't smell like it was melting. All right, and it did take a couple of passes to get it bone straight and it does revert back. There was one time when I got it wet. When I was taking a shower, I put my shower cap on, but there were still a few pieces peeking out from under the shower cap. So it did have a little bit of shedding, but I believe that was because of the way that I cut it usually. That's way too bright. Turn that down. So yeah, usually when I cut my frontals, I cut off a lot here around the ears. These one size fit all wigs don't usually fit me very well, and I always have that problem of extra shedding because I actually end up cutting the cap and sometimes even the wire that's in the wig, and I have to go through a longer shedding process than somebody normally would. Yeah, for the most part, it's pretty good. I also did sleep in this wig. I put on two scarves. I put the hair back into a low ponytail. And I just slept like that. And the hair didn't tangle. It didn't mat up. In this video, we're actually going to be doing some orders I have. Let me see how many orders I actually have. I have my iPad over here next to me, so we're just going to pull this up. I'm not sure how updated this is. Currently 3:25 a.m. I think I'm going to pack two orders and then pack the rest of them tomorrow. It is 3 a.m. so I'm not going to pack everything. Tonight I'm going to try and pack at least two or three. So yeah, we're going to go ahead and get started with this. We have an order for Madison, Brittany, Nazea, and Sandra. What did Madison order? Madison ordered In the Clouds lashes and the Plug lashes. Okay, let's see if I can actually print these packing slips from my iPad. Okay, orders. Scroll to the bottom. Let's print a packing slip. I might have to do this on the computer because this isn't popping up the way I want it to. Then we go to print. This is my thermal printer, so we're going to select my HP printer. And this is actually the printer that my mom helped me get. She came in so clutch because the printer that I had was on the verge of not working. And I was freaking out because it wasn't printing right sometimes. It was skipping words. Sometimes it would be way too light. And yeah, she came through on that one for your girl. So we're gonna go down to print. Okay, so I'm actually about to organize this printer paper. It was organized at one point, but my kids like getting paper from under here to do crafts and stuff, and it has been moved all over the place. Not gonna take that long to do. And then I'll put the new printer paper right here. Okay, that works. That fits. Okay, so Brittany just ordered a Jamila chain, and I can show you guys what that chain looks like. I can't remember if I showed you guys the chain before. But it's called the Jamila. Okay, there we go. All right. When I was looking for a name for this necklace because of the way the necklace looked, I found the name Jamila. And I love the name because it meant beauty and beautiful in Egyptian, and it had a lot of Egyptian symbols on the necklace, so that's why I named it Jamila, because it fit and it just resonated with me. So yeah, I'm going to show you guys the Jamila chain, which I did not label this drawer, but let's go ahead and take this out because I'm not going to be sending this to her in this. This is what the chain looks like. Let's bring it back. It has a weed leaf, a Egyptian pendant, a pyramid, and I don't remember what this symbol means right here, but it has this symbol on it as well as a heart. And I'm gonna make sure there's nothing wrong with the necklace. It looks pretty okay to me. I'm actually gonna take this off and put my branding on it. I'm doing a restock pretty soon. Not a restock, I'm doing a rebranding pretty soon, and I don't want to have my cards for my necklaces or my earrings as well as my highlight lashes anymore. So I'm trying to get rid of those as fast as possible, and then I'm going to do a huge rebrand. So we're gonna go and run to get this. So before we actually get started with anything, I hope this doesn't fall. This is balancing on a candle, and this might be dangerous for this camera, but whatever. So the first thing we're going to do is actually sanitize. Okay, so now that the hands are sanitized, we're going to move on to packing up her order. And this is my necklace card for now. Gotta put it in front of my face because of where it's focusing at. This is my necklace card for now until I sell out of all of my necklaces and my earrings and anything else that I actually use this branding for, because as I said before, I am doing a rebranding as soon as I can. So I'm just trying to get rid of all of this stock. I'm putting a glue dot on here because I don't want to use a stapler. So this is the glue dot. I'm not sure if you guys can see that, but I'm just gonna peel this off. I'm actually gonna put another one on here. What did I do with the glue dots? I don't like these glue dots that I got from Dollar Tree because they're just hard to put on. I like the one that I got from Michael's. It is a roller, and it's just easier to transfer the glue dot from the plastic to the actual paper. So we're just gonna slide this in here. Let's see if I can get this off without any problems. Pull this off. Yeah, that's another reason why I don't like this, because it stretches a lot and I don't want it to stretch. I want it to stay in once, but I can show you in a second with it. I'm gonna show you guys what I put my necklaces in sometimes. I don't always put it in the same thing. But for this necklace, I'm gonna put it in one of these bags. And I got these from Michael's. I think they're like $6 for six or five for six, something like that. And that's what it looks like. You can rip the top off. I'm not going to, but we're just going to drop the necklace in here.
open the package, and then I'm gonna wrap it on the back of the bag until it stays. And then I kind of shake it a little bit to kind of make sure it stays there. And close the bag. Go over it one more time while it's in here. Okay, that seems pretty good. Okay, so her order is all done. So I'm just going to fold up this packing slip. So we're just going to fold up her packing slip. Lay that with her order. So now I'm going to get a small little bubble mailer. And see if I have any small pieces of tissue paper. Got this one. I'm gonna fold it. So I folded the tissue paper. This. So I'm just gonna lay a business card. So this is what it looks like. I'm just gonna lay down a business card and a thank you card. I think I wanna do the thank you card first. I do have two different thank you cards, and I use different thank you cards depending on the size of the mailer that they have. One of them is smaller than the other one, so I'm going to do that like that. So I'm just going to fold the tissue paper over the edges like that. Fold the top just a little bit so it can fit in the bubble mailer. Along with her packing slip. Stuff this all the way to the bottom of the bag. And I'm gonna open up the tissue paper a little bit. My little confetti mix inside. Now I'm going to go back and actually write her name on the package. So when I put the slip on here, the mailing slip, I'll know exactly who this goes to. All right, you guys, we are back. It is the next day. It is 5:14 in the afternoon, and I got one order done last night. I
crashed. I was tired. So, yeah. I'm actually going to complete the rest of these orders now and try and get through these as fast as possible. So I need to write her name on this. This is what had just the necklace. What happened to my Sharpies? Here it is. Let's try and write her name. Small-ish. Okay, I actually need to check my email because a customer had a different shipping address than her credit card. So let's go to my email. Again? Which one is this? Okay, this one needs to be printed again. Again? What the f- I can get away with using that one again. Okay, so we're gonna zoom it.
Darkness, I rose up. Gold in my soul, it's a gold rush. Yeah, yeah. Honor and freedom, I toast up. Kicking game on the snare drum. Heart on the beat, let it bleed out like sacrifices. Cut it open, emotions. Spilling like oil and coasting. Therapy for my mental, I'm pinning a pistol and shoot down the criticisms. Individually, I heard the voices that told us. Yeah, yeah. Throw dirt on my name and wish me the worst and scold us, yeah. Shot through the heart and pray on my downfall. But Young T prevailed on my outlaw. Stand on top of the table like John Wall. Got the cross on my chest like Olympic gold. Rapids move on the floor like a jazz song. Witness greatness, look up in LeBron home. Remember next time for you doubt us. That only made me go John Jones. HGH, I got the shortcut. Got on my side, you got bad luck. Look at how they all doubt us, yeah, they doubt us, yeah. Underrated, underrated, we the underdogs, underestimated, yeah.
Just a sentimental kid with a little bit of attention deficit.
Hyperactive disorder, always out of order. I never had a chance though, but I would wish on every single sad song. Never really knowing the moments I was groaning was stolen by the opponent. Phony kids like me, Satan sees an opportunity, making me feel immunity. As long as my community.
They've been trying to take it, I said no way. Daughter, this ain't a game, nah, don't play. You can tell my fan that I'm okay. I just got a juice like I'm OJ. They've been trying to take it, I said no way. Like I'm OJ. Okay, they don't got what it takes.
way to win. I've been blowing up, but I'm staying with my kin. Same people hate it, now they tryna be my friends. They just want some clout, shawty, come and get your mans. Keep it on the low, just like an 808. I done see too many people pay for plays. That ain't in my blood, that's why I made a way. Need a private jet, I don't want layaways. Ooh, that's right, that's all I wanted all my life. I might go Tyson for my guys. No lie, feel like Jordan on the mic. Alright, I do better all alone, yeah. Dog, you owe me, better pay up what you owe, yeah. Doing fine, but I keep that on the low, yeah. If they want me, need a couple for the show, yeah. If they hit my phone, all they get's a tone, yeah. They been trying to take it, I said, no way. Dog, this ain't a game, nah, don't play. You can tell my fan that I'm okay. I just got a juice like I'm OJ. Trying to take it, I said, no way. Dog, this ain't a game, nah, don't play. You can tell my fan that I'm okay. I just got a juice like I'm OJ.
I've been rolling perp up all day. I ain't never gave a fuck what the label say. Be my own boss, what the gay is missing. Nothing good coming easy, I was really sipping. Hard liquor, hard thoughts, I was in my head. I ain't sitting on the charts, but I'm counting.
Darkness, I rose up. Gold in my soul, it's a gold rush. Yeah, yeah. Honor and freedom, I toast up. Kicking game on the snare drum. Heart on the beat, let it bleed out like sacrifices. Cut it open, emotions. Spilling like oil and coasting. Therapy for my mental, I'm pinning a pistol and shoot down the criticisms. Individually, I heard the voices that told us. Yeah, yeah. Throw dirt on my name and wish me the worst and scold us, yeah. Shot through the heart and pray on my downfall. But Young T prevailed on my outlaw. Stand on top of the table like John Wall. Got the cross on my chest like Olympic gold. Rapids move on the floor like a jazz song. Witness greatness, look up in LeBron.